those who are establishing such a law. Appreciation for making this institute. So the appointment of the director of industrial relations and research project is an example of how your chairman is interested to have the very good tie up with this industries, because without industry, knowing the industry needs, you cannot be, the institution cannot be serving a long time. So in this regard also I express my thanks. Once again I request you to utilize these resources. Your faculty facilities, excellent infrastructure, apart from this type of association. So this is a platform to share your experience to us, or this is a chance to us to share experience with you. You become a very good entrepreneur, you will get a very good replacement, sir. Say, second point I want to express, I like to provide thanks to you is your arrangement, perfect arrangement for this association. Actually, this program as per program, last Friday, I was given an appointment, I was given a time to once again, I will thank your principal, your management, the team who is involved for the arrangement of this function. Say, with this verse, I complete this inauguration. Before that, I want to share my experience with some video clips and photographs. Okay, before that, I want to tell one thing. Now, after globalization, you see, the next year, in all side education, manufacturing, aviation, etc., in all sectors, now we are in the world level competition. It's a globalization after globalization. We are having a big, healthy competition. You know, now the engineering colleges, during the 1982, only 7 engineering colleges, 32 polytechnic and 150 ITX. This is the situation of our engineering education in Tamil Nadu, particularly in Tamil Nadu during 1982, before 1982. So why the proposed name? Why the proposed name? Say, you see, all of these are running in medium or small scale industries. The one or two supervisors, one supervisor is 150 to 200 ITIs. They are appointed as a worker. The polytechnic sites, 7 polytechnic is running the basic courses like electrical, mechanical and civil. These are the core area where all the engineering and polytechnic colleges happened during the 1982. Say for 1982, the workshop, you see the workshop with 300 members of workers, with 10 members of the supervisor, 87 engineering colleges, almost 450 polytechnics, but only the same 175-200 ITs. Now the scenario is here, you see, for one worker, there is 10 supervisors and then 20 engineers. How it is possible? How it is possible? It is not possible to run an industry with 10 workers. All inputs are coming out. Say, for example, in every colleges, minimum for mechanical or auto, mechanical or automobile production, mechanical and allied engineering. Every year, even from the Tamil Nadu alone, nearly 75 to 80,000 engineering graduates from all over the mechanical and allied engineering countries coming out.